In this video, I'm going to show you how to get rid of the BTAG formatting in your subtitles when exporting a subtitle file directly from Davinci Resolve. Welcome to Ask William. When Davinci Resolve announced subtitle support, I was very excited. Because up to this point, I've been using third-party software to add my subs in post. With Davinci Resolve, it's as simple as right-clicking on your tracks and selecting the Add Subtitle track. Right-clicking on the timeline gives you the Add Subtitle option. And that's it. Type your text into the inspector window and resize your text box to fit your voiceover. Once you're done, click File, Export, select Subtitle, and save it to your desired location. But as I imported the subfile into YouTube, I noticed a strange phenomenon. DaVinci added B and /B tags before and after my text. Being ignorant, I edited the YouTube file line by line to remove them. This did work, but in the long run, it would become tedious. Stick around to the end of this video to see how easy the real fix to this problem is. The second thing I did to fix this bug was to open my subtitle file in Notepad. Do this by right-clicking on your subtitle file and selecting Open With from the menu. Here you can select Notepad and if you always want to open it with this extension. Once my file was opened in Notepad, I selected the unwanted text and under the Edit section of the menu, selected the Replace button. If this is too much effort, just select the unwanted text and press Ctrl H. Once you're in the Replace window, your selected text should be next to Find What. Keep the Replace With section empty and click on Replace All. This will replace all the B tags with nothing. Now select the end bit and repeat the process. Your file is now rid of all the B tags and you can go ahead and save it. If you have a couple of subfiles you want to fix up, I suggest using this method. Now for the final solution, and something I only noticed when I went looking for it inside of DaVinci. If you haven't discovered this yet, you're gonna kick yourself afterwards because of its simplicity. Okay, let's do this again. When exporting your subtitle file in DaVinci, you remember File, Export, Subtitle, do not save your file. You see, under Save As Type, DaVinci puts the subtitle files.srt as the default setting, which includes the BTAG formatting. Click the drop-down menu on the side and select Subtitle Files Without Formatting. Now save your file. Upon opening the file, you will notice that the BTAG formatting is gone, and you are left with a clean, uploadable subtitle. Let me know in the comments below what you think about DaVinci Resolve Subtitle Editor. Or do you still prefer using third-party software? As a last thought, if you do not want your subtitles to be hard-coded in your video, you will need to disable the subtitle track before rendering the file. Remember to export the subtitle track before you disable it, otherwise the export subtitle function will be blocked out. If you found this video to be helpful, consider hitting the like button, and if you want to see more content like this, you have the option to subscribe and be notified when I upload more videos. From me, William, thank you so much for watching till the end, and I will see you in the next one.